Hello, I am Dr. A. Satish, Senior Consultant Dermatologist, practicing at Skin, Cosmetic and ENT Care Center, Jayanagar, Bangalore for the last 40 years. Herpes Zoster or Shingles is a viral infection caused by varicella zoster virus. This is the same virus which also causes chickenpox. When you get chickenpox in childhood or when you get a subclinical infection, the virus does not leave our body. After the infection goes away, the virus remains within our own nerve cells. As an adult, if your body immunity reduces a little, then this sleeping or dormant virus gets activated and moves from the nerve cells to the skin nerves and causes herpes zoster. So, herpes zoster is not an externally acquired infection. It is just a reactivation of the virus which is already there in the human body. Herpes zoster can affect both cranial and spinal nerves. When it affects the cranial nerves, the common nerve affected is the eye nerve, and it is called ophthalmic zoster. It can also affect the eighth nerve when it is called the Ramsay Hunt syndrome. When the spinal nerves are affected, it can occur on the trunk or limbs. Herpes zoster clinically manifests as grouped blisters on a red or an erythematous base, and usually occurs only on one half of the body in the segmental distribution. Pain can precede the lesion, can accompany the lesion, and can even persist after subsidence of the lesion. Especially in the elderly, when the pain persists after subsidence of the herpes zoster, it can last for several months or years and can be quite debilitating. And this condition is called post-herpetic neuralgia. Herpes zoster can be treated successfully. Your dermatologist will prescribe you an antiviral medication, which can be either acyclovir or valacyclovir. When he prescribes valacyclovir in an adult, it has to be taken in a dose of 1 gram 3 times a day for about 7 days. The doctor may also prescribe you some painkillers and sedatives. You may need some nerve vitamins too. If you have post-herpetic neuralgia, then the doctors may give, in addition to nerve vitamins, drugs like pregabalin, gabapentin, which you have to take for a few months for proper relief of the symptoms. There is a vaccine for herpes zoster now, so you can prevent herpes zoster. It is advocated in the elderly above 50 years of age, and the dose recommended is 2 doses at an interval of 2 months. So if you are an elderly patient above 50, go for the shingles or the herpes zoster vaccine. So when you are diagnosed with herpes zoster, don't panic. Stay calm, see your dermatologist, and have it cured. Thank you.